Hello, hello. Good evening, everyone. I am Sayyam. I am telling about the importance of education in our life. If you do not educate in the society, in your society, you have no respect. And if you are educated, you have respect in your society, because every person respect that person who are educated. If the person are fail in any subject, the people give that. Tell that you are a failure in your life. They do not think that how he do hard work, but he have many thing in problem in his life. The person always give respect to that person who is passing. They respect because the topper of the class are always do that thing who is coming in the paper, and some question are telling from the teacher to the topper, because in the teacher mind that if it is fail, his career is destroyed, and the failure person do not have the respect in the teacher mind, because the teacher think that it is failure. It do not do anything in his life. Thank you.